Once again, a tropical hurricane lashes the coast of Florida, tearing in from the Caribbean at 150 miles an hour to spread havoc from Miami to Palm Beach. Unprotected shop fronts were smashed in, while cars braved the danger of flying wreckage as they battled along. Signposts pointed the way to more destruction, while along the main roads, heavy rain was driven before the wind with bullet-like force. The only people out in this weather were the newsreel cameramen who got these dramatic pictures. Florida's decorative palm trees were given a rough handling by the gales which swept out to sea, only to pay a return visit later on. And in the wake of the storm, a sad total of devastation, though thanks to advance gale warnings, only two lives were lost. Airfields were among the worst casualties as Florida counts the cost of another visitation by her worst enemy, the hurricane.